We are all in a great mood this morning. That's because our puppy with a purpose, Camden, is making a special weekend morning appearance along with her trainer, Dina Stone. And they brought Sister Smudge, too.
Yay.
Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having us.
Boy,
and
especially
Smudge.
Well, hey, both of them are welcome anytime. But especially, you guys have had such a busy week. You've been everywhere.
We have. I guess I would say we started off really big by being at Camden Yards.
Yeah, Bark
the
at
Orioles
the park.
Game. Yes, on Wednesday night. Which was so much fun. Camden had a great, great time.
Yeah, we have some video to talk about. I think we might start with some of your school visits that you did this week, because this is really the last of your school visits.
It was our last two school visits, mm-hmm. But it was also kind of our only like repeats, the then and now visits. At Catonsville Middle School there.
Oh, there
and
you
then
guys are.
Yeah, and we also went to Pretty Boy Elementary. So the kids were excited to see the growth in Camden and to see a lot of the things that she didn't know when we initially visited them that, you know, she actually knows now.
Well, what were you doing right there with the card? You had something in
I
your
was
hand,
showing
yeah.
them that she may eventually
That's
learn how to retrieve something as small as like a driver's license or a credit card off the ground, which for us, if you don't have any fingernails, mm-hmm. it's hard to pick something that,
right.
like that up off the ground. But they can train these dogs to do that with their teeth that aren't sharp.
It's just incredible. Absolutely mm-hmm. incredible. So there you are at the school visits. And then you mentioned you were out at Bark at the Park. And Camden actually brought the ball to Jason that he threw out for the first pitch.
Yes. She had so much fun. I put it in her mouth and she instantly started running with me to the pitcher's mound, because we've done it two other times, but it's been a while. But she knew instantly.
Yeah.
She beelined for Jason on that in front of the pitcher's mound there.
Of course, she loves Jason too. So she saw her guy and
yes.
she was like, I'm going. We're heading. But she also is in love with the Oriole bird too.
Oh,
so that's big.
I really think that might be her ultimate love.
And you guys have been so many places this week. We've been following you on Instagram, which, by the way, if you're not following Camden on Instagram, WBALTV Puppy, the push is on to get her to 12,000 followers today, right?
I would love that. I think it says we're at 11.8, but I think we're at, you know, we're close to 11,900. So I think we can get to 12,000. We probably have a lot of viewers today who are not fully aware of America's Vet Dogs that Camden is training with, and the fact that she's going to become a service dog for a veteran or first responder in need. And they can follow her journey along on Instagram. We may only have, you know, a number of weeks with her left here.
Yeah, just a few more weeks, but we're gonna make the most of those weeks. But I mean, really, as we're coming down to this countdown, we wanna tell people what they can expect from her in the future. So when she goes to training, what's gonna happen?
So she'll be back at America's Vet Dogs. We're gonna estimate for 3 to 4 months.
Mm-hmm.
They tailor it to each dog's needs, and they'll train her to customize her training to meet her veteran or first responders' needs.
Very exciting. Well, if people want to follow Camden at WBALTV Puppy, and you know, you never know, you're gonna see Sister Smudge on there sometimes too, because these guys are all over the place.